Vacates Aso Rock now. Nigerians can no longer pay your bills. Bangoshe challenges Buhari. Olusegun Bangoshe, Esquire, National Coordinator, Concerned Advocates for Good Governance, CAGG, has asked Muhammadu Buhari to vacate the presidential villa with immediate effect, since he can no longer take action worthy of a president. Bangoshe noted that it was unfortunate that President Buhari has suddenly become taciturn in reacting to pressing issues of national importance. Addressing a crowd of supporters in Ibadan, Oyo State, Bangoshe, a 2023 presidential hopeful, said that the issue of regional insecurity had been trending for some time now, leading to the emergence of Yoruba activist Sunday Igboho in the southwest, and also the activities of Nnamdi Kanu's Eastern Security Network, ESN, in the east. There have been cases where Sunday Igboho has confronted Fulani herdsmen in Oyo and Ogun states, leading to loss of lives and properties. In the same vein, in the southeast, they have had their own share in Olo, Imo State, and Isikwato, Abia State. There have been fracas. With all this bordering on insecurity, the executive president of Nigeria, the chief security officers of the nation, the father of the nation, Muhammad Buhari, has decided to keep mute until the matter gets worse, the senior lawyer said. This is purely unacceptable and unfortunate. President Buhari has suddenly become inactive. What's the use of having a leader in the presidential villa who would refuse to act promptly on issues that border on insecurity? Why collect salary and other entitlements without impressing the citizens? This has got to stop. It's either Buhari address the nation or step out of presidential villa. We can no longer foot his bill in the villa if he cannot satisfy the expectations of the citizens. What else is Buhari doing in Aso Rock if he cannot act like a leader? I would suggest the National Assembly put a hold on Buhari's salary and other entitlements pending the time he will act like the president of Nigeria. Nations voted for him to protect lives and properties of the citizens. There is no moral justification for him to remain in the villa when he has failed in discharging his leadership responsibilities. It's as serious as that. If he can't stand the heat, let him get out of the kitchen. Enough is enough, he declared. God bless you, Olusegun Bangoshe. In fact, among all the lawyers, you are the most impressive. I'm not saying this because I am trying to be biased, no, or because of what you have just said. I have been taking notes of all of your comments since that very day you made it open to Nigerians of the 754 jobs Buhari made available, and you made it known that these jobs will still fall in the hands of the high amount and high and mighty, instead of the job going to the less privileged, the average people. They will still distribute it to themselves, their children in abroad, and all of that. Look at it. Buhari doesn't know that indirectly Nigerians pay his bills. Indirectly, Nigerians pay him salary. We are his employee, his employer. Maybe he doesn't know. He should be reminded. He has forgotten that even as he is the president of Nigeria, he can be ejected. Buhari is supposed to have been impeached for so long, if not for the kind of human beings we have in the House of Assembly. House of Assembly is full of Fulanis now.
Fulanis are the ones in power. They are the ones controlling the government. That's why when I look at Lawan, the Senate president, I'll just laugh. I'll say, look at this one. This one that has, this one whose mind has been bought. Many times, they will call for Buhari's impeachment, yet they will not impeach him. Who are they trying to deceive? Who are they trying to tell a lie? Can you imagine? What a crazy statement. We can no longer continue. Let him leave Asorok if he knows that he is not ready to work. He is just wasting our resources. Buhari is the only president that I know that travels out of this country 5 times in a month. That's when Buhari travels to this country. You see that? 5 times. For how long? For how long will this continue? And why? Why? Why deceiving us? Why telling us unnecessary lies? If he knows that he is not ready to work, let him leave. He should leave this space for those that are ready. He should leave. We are tired of these many lies. We are tired of these many deceits. This is what he has been doing. He made a promise to us that after the first tenor. He promised that he's going to shape it up, he's going to do this, he's going to do that. What has he done since the beginning of the second term? What has he done? I have not seen anything that he did. Just deceiving us. Enough is enough. Bangoshe has hit the nail on the head, and I really appreciate that. This is what we are looking for, and Nigerians have been voicing out. So please, my dear viewers, give it fit to give your comments and your idea below the comment section. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell button to get updated each time